Hello dear student, now in this lecture we will study and we will solve the problem over units. That means unit of refrigeration effect. And what is the basic key for that? 1 ton is just equal to 3.5 kilowatt. And what is the basic formula behind that? Key COP is equal to desired effect upon what? Work input. And for reversible cycle, COP is what? For reversible cycle, COP is just equal to TL minus TH minus TL. So these three are the basic formula, and by using of this formula we can solve any problem. Okay, so first of all you should write this formula and then we will move ahead. Okay, now so in this problem firstly you can read ki a refrigerator operate between the temperature of this and this. That means a refrigerator operate between these two temperatures. Okay, first temperature is 23 degrees Celsius, and second temperature, that means higher temperature, is 27 degrees Celsius. Is it right? That means you should convert it into Kelvin. That means 273 you can add here. That means 300 Kelvin, and here you should add 273 to convert into Kelvin. That means here 250 Kelvin. Is it right? Here 250 and where 300 Kelvin, and in between a refrigeration system you should apply, and this is your work input and this is your Q extract and this is your Q reject. This is the full of cycle. Okay, now if 1 ton, that means TR is equal to 3.5 kilowatt, the minimum power required per TR, is it right? The minimum power required per TR, that means minimum power required, that means what? That means 3.5 kilowatt is the refrigeration effect. Is it right? That means in this question, what is the given value? What is the given value in this question? TL is equal to 250 Kelvin, T higher is equal to 300 Kelvin, and QE, that means refrigeration effect, is just is equal to 3.5 kilowatt. These three values are given. Now, the power required, the minimum power required, the examiner is asked the value of minimum power required. Minimum power required is directly proportional to what? That means electricity consumed is known as power required, and electricity is also directly proportional to what? Directly proportional to work consumption, that means work input. Is it right? That means examiner is asked about work input, find the value of work input. Is it right? So first of all you can apply the COP for the reversible cycle, that is TL upon what? TL upon TH minus TL. And by the using of this equation you can find the value of COP. That means the value of TL is 250 Kelvin, and here 300 minus 250 Kelvin, that means 300 minus 250, that is 250 upon 50. So COP for this cycle is what? 5. The COP for this cycle is 5, and the standard COP is what? Desired effect upon work input. The standard COP for the any cycle is what? Desired effect upon work input. And the COP is what? COP is 5, and here desired effect is what? desired effect is 3.5, and here you will find the work input. Okay, so by this equation, you can find easily your solution. Okay, you can find easily your solution. So 5 is equal to 3.5 divided by work input. So the final value of work input is what? The final value of work input is 0.7 kilowatt. This is the final answer. 0.7 kilowatt. Is it right? This is the final answer. This option number B. Is it right? So in any question of the refrigeration, first of all, you will draw your cycle. First of all, you will draw your cycle, and then you will write the given value and what value should be find, you can write also, and then observe that which formula is suitable for this condition, for this given and to be find condition, and after the application of this formula, you can find easily the relation between the given data and to be find data, and after the application of whole values, you can find easily what your target. So the final answer is 0.7 kilowatt. Thank you, and thank you so much.